ain't no gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Craft Farms here with another video, and today we are going to be back on Dad's Farm V2 as soon as we get everything set up. So this is episode 2. Episode 1 is currently processing and will be up soon. Right now, show you guys. Off camera, I finished field 11, and then we spread field... I finished field 14 and then spread 12. And we are currently on field 9. I am just hauling another load of slurry out to the holding tank. And evidently, my chair rolled onto my headset cord. There we go. Alright, so, I've decided what I'm going to plant for this next season. We're going to do beans and wheat, so a lot of draper work, but we'll get it done. There we go. So yeah, we've got the two JCB 8310 sitting here. The tank is getting filled back up, and if you see, I guess you can't see him. Here in the distance, we have the Versatile 535 running on course play. Got him set up to spread on the field, and he's also set up to refill once he's empty. So our tractor and spreader are mighty dirty now. We got just about 2 hours on them now. So yeah, the way that I'm thinking of doing this is everything on the right side of this road here, this is all going to be in beans, all in here, and then this side will all be in wheat, or else I'm going to do all of this in beans and then 4 in corn and 4 in wheat. Haven't decided yet, I just know that I'm doing beans and wheat for sure, but other than that, I do not know. So yeah, we've got a lot of fields to spread. I'm gonna, after this recording, I'm gonna make up a little sheet saying, these fields are already covered in manure, and then these are the fields that I have to spread on. This field's gonna have this, these fields are gonna have these crops, so they need these herbicides and all of that good stuff. So we'll just ride along with this guy, and then you guys can see that he does go and refill. So far, I only had him run on field 12 as of now, but course play is going to take care of the rest of the spreading. That way I can sit and run tanker. So we got to move this guy out of the way, otherwise our versatile will be stuck in traffic. Park him right here, I think. That's good enough. So now this guy is going to run his little course. Okay, just double checking that my mic is on. Now he's going to do a little loop, and then he's going to follow his course up there. So we can delete that. We need a field 10 folder. There we go. I like to try and keep my course play stuff organized. Doesn't always work, but I normally sometimes get everything all screwed up. But hopefully I can keep it all in line. So yeah, by the time you see this, video, episode 1 will have been up. It is currently uploading right now. It is 11:30 on Friday morning. And the other video is set to go up at 4 p.m. So a little while left before that goes up, but I should be home by the time it's up. I'm actually going to the library. I'm involved in a volunteering program there called Teen Trek, and they're having a movie day. And I think they're showing Zootopia today. And I haven't seen that movie. I've been kind of somewhat interested in it. You know, it looks okay, but it definitely looks like a little kiddie movie, but don't know. I'm going to give it a shot, see what it's like. And, yeah, so we go there about an hour or hour and a half before the movie starts, and we sit and we make popcorn, and whoa, Courseplay driver, whoa, slow her down. Okay, we're going to set him to drive 15. Holy smokes, that's fast. But, yeah, so we go there about an hour and a half early, and we make popcorn, and we have to make a lot of popcorn, and, then we get everything set up, and there's juice boxes as well that we set out, and then after that, we... You know, if we're done early, we sit and we wait around a little bit until the time that the movie starts. And then once the movie starts, then we can sit and watch it if we want. And then afterwards, we sit and we clean up. So that's what we do on the movie days. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to run and grab another load of slurry in our tanker. And keep our container filled up. But, yeah. So, yeah, I'm going to the library in about 45 minutes to an hour. I'll leave. Okay, whoa. I don't know why this is so laggy. It's not this bad when I'm not recording, but once I start recording, then it's terrible. I hate that. I need to sit and mess around with my OBS settings some more. And try and get them figured out to where it doesn't drop any frames, because I can't get it figured out to not drop frames. It always drops frames all the time, and I can't get my settings set up correctly. Either I have them working for the game, but then if I go to my desktop it's super laggy, or else my desktop's nice and smooth and my game is super laggy, so you can't win. And there's no in-between either, it seems, so it's kind of annoying. Alright, so we'll get filled up with another load. So it's roughly about $300 to fill up this tanker. $200 to $300, something like that. I don't remember exactly, but it's somewhere in that range. That, bring that up, 21, okay. So yeah, then this trailer will fill up the container, and then we'll have some left. So the spreader takes roughly half of the container. And then this fills up the other half. The container holds 50,000, and this trailer holds 30,000, and the spreader holds a little over 27,000, somewhere between 27,000 and 28,000 liters. So we can kept pretty steady at keeping this thing filled up. A pretty steady job. As you can see, our fast track is already starting to get pretty dirty, and but I do have about 2 hours on it already, so some mods, once you get about 2 working hours on them, then they're dirty, but you know, fully dirty. Other mods, they take a lot longer. Alright, so let's ride along with this guy some. This is like the first time I have done anything with slurry or anything involving manure in ages. I very rarely ever do this. And I'm starting to think that we should buy another slurry setup. So we'll get another 535 and Huel tanker. Well, no, because then we have to try and maintain it. Nah, we'll just stick to the one. We'll get through it. It'll just take a little while, so we'll get her done. And it'll help a lot of these fields already have stuff on them, so that's what we can do. We can drive and we can go figure out which fields we need to spread on. Alright, so I know field 15 here we do. That's just a plowed up field, so we'll put slurry on that and plow it up again. 13, I think, is that? Yeah, 13 is done. We'll drive down here and see what's going on. I know field 9 needs to be spread, so we'll go check out 16, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. So basically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 16 we need to check out yet. See, there's 16 fields. I could do them like fields 1 through 8. Well, okay, I guess I'm kind of doing it in that way. I was thinking 1 through 8, you know, one crop, but I'm kind of doing that, so. So here we got one place to sell our grain. I don't know how many there are. See, there's ADM, ConAgra, Export, Feed Mill, Smithfield. What's sold at Smithfield? Anything? Pigs. And then there's National Beef. The pigs and beef are not worth very much on here, sadly. Then we got the terminal. And then we got the co-op. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places that we can sell to. So then field 16 also needs to be spread. This one as well. I think all of these fields are going to need spreading. We're going to drive through the grass here in between these two fields. Just because I want to go check out this farm up here. I haven't seen that farm before. Uh-oh. We better move our tanker trailer here. That versatile is going to be on his way here in just a moment. Yep, he should be on his way now. Perfect. Alright, I just got a notification that the video has uploaded. So that is good. Alright, so this looks like we got a beef farm here. Got a few brant augers back here. Nice looking augers. Nice large augers too, holy smokes. And then we got a couple of, I'm guessing this is actually the hog farm. Yeah, this is the hog farm. Where the heck do you go in? I can't get in there, can I? Somewhere I must be able to get in. Down here maybe? Nope. Oh, that's right. These guys you just feed through. that PTO is saying they're spending. That's kind of weird. You feed them through these silos, that's right. Okay, so yeah. Those fields don't need to be spread. That one doesn't. Do. So fields 1 and 2 I don't think need to be spread, because I think they also have stuff in them. So a majority of these stubble fields already have stuff spread in them. This one does. Need it. Why are you in traffic? There, he's filling up again. So yeah, we have quite a few fields that we need to spread on yet, but we'll get them all done. We'll get there in due time. Ooh, there's a big hill there. I wonder if this is animated in any way. This grain probe here. How much does our truck weigh? Not gonna say. Nope, not gonna say. I don't know if it actually says or not, so. So we got another farm there. We got Wells Fargo Bank. Back there's where you sell your pigs. Or beef, one of the two. And then here we got crop production services. I think this is maybe where you can buy. I don't know what that one is. Probably a place to buy, or else just a place to sell your pigs. Bunch of grass missing right there. While we were at the dealership, I should have picked up my fuel trailer. As we are going to need a fuel trailer in the future, but... Oh well, I guess it's too late now. I don't feel like driving all the way back there. We can get that later. Oh, geez. Let's see if we can get this pickup parked again without lagging too terribly. Alright, this guy is back at spreading. He's on his second headland. He's got one more headland to go, and then he is free to go up and down. So yeah, we will go grab yet another load of slurry. Costs a lot more to do slurry this way, but it's a lot faster than having to sit and feed your animals over and over and over and over again to produce slurry. And then with that, you have to produce a whole lot of it. Otherwise, you will not have enough. And that's the other good thing about doing it this way, is we won't run out. You know, the only thing, I guess, that we'll run out of is money. But we're not going to be out of that anytime soon. We still have 1.8 million. We have $1 million loan, I believe. Is what we have. No, we don't have any loan. Thought I still had the loan, but I must have paid that off. We're at 20 minutes. I don't want to bore you guys. This is a... this will probably be what we're doing in tomorrow's episode as well. That or else maybe I'll dig the plow out and we can start plowing. But I'd kind of like everything to be on the same stage. So I kind of want to wait with that. See, I think I'm going to end the episode here. It'll be a bit of a shorter one. But I just don't want to bore you guys to death. So, as always, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you enjoyed the videos. If you enjoyed this video and other videos. And don't forget to turn on post notifications to be notified every time that I upload a new video. Video schedule is Tuesdays and Thursdays at 4 p.m. Central, Saturdays at noon Central. Getting back into that schedule next week. And live streams whenever. Hope to be getting back into those soon as well. And don't forget to check out down below in the description for links to all my social medias and my mod site. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.